In Right or Almost Right, I talk about what I call the DMO, the daily method of operation. This should be natural to you. It's as simple as, or as natural as brushing your teeth or combing your hair. Think about that DMO. What is it? It's something you do every day. It almost becomes unconscious. Well, in our business, again, you have a product or a service that you're representing. Are you a product of the product? Number two, we get paid to talk to people that are not yet involved in our business or not yet using our product. Every day, you should be talking to someone new. The other thing we do as a daily method of operation, for me anyway, is always following up. Who do I need to follow up with today? Another daily method of operation for me is who can I call? Someone within the organization that I can, you know, give a pat on the back, maybe give some encouragement to, inspire a little bit, tell them how much I care and appreciate them. And the last one is personal development. Personal development will lead you to your fortune every day, every day, every day. Your DMO, use the product. Share the product or service or opportunity. Follow up, support and encourage, and personal development. That's my DMO. What's yours?